Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Joseph Reacts here, and in today's video, I will be reacting to a super highly anticipated video, and that video title is Taegi Moments I Think About a Lot. I have fallen in love with Suga immensely over these past couple days, and you guys already are probably well familiar with the fact that I adore V, so I'm super excited to watch their dynamic together. I think it's going to be very special and very fun. So without further ado, let's get right into this video. There was a moment of Oh yeah, I remember this. And everyone was surprised. See, I'm getting super familiar with certain moments in their career and their friendships. Yeah, he was so embarrassed. Yeah. I love Suga. I think he would be me. And the group. Just because he's not the most, like, physically affectionate, you know? But I'm also very much like Jimin. I'm sorry, like Jin. And like, the way that he's like, playful and goofy all the time. Yes, a new one, but it's amazing. Which part from the album do you like the most? And Bunman. That's cute. He didn't even try. Oh my god, I want one of those dogs so bad. Wow, the sky looks beautiful. Ting and I are now best buddies forever.
Yes.
That was cute. Oh my god, there's just something about Taeyong and like that style of clothing that I just really love. He always looks so cute in the style of clothing. Aww. He said it in front of people that time. Sugar was not having it in front of all those people. So cute. Oh, I've seen this. He always coughs, yeah. What song is this, you guys? This is cute. Hey.
Ah, 윤경이 트윗을 올리셨습니다. Yeah.
Yes. Hey! That was cute. A hanga that is pretty doing many things like smiling, the best smile in Joe's universe. Aww. I want to see his smile. Aww. Aww, that was the cutest! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow, Suga is a little baby. I didn't realize he was such a little baby. Holy cow. That makes V look like a giant. Yes. Okay, so absolutely love them together. Absolutely love them together. That reminds me of Hawaii. At the count of three, you have to stare at each other, okay? That was good. Why do they have music on top of them talking? Is that badminton? Ah, I love badminton, y'all. 10 out of 10. Special relationship with Suga Hayam. Aw. Because the producer of Run Bitch has produced Born Rush. I do like their friendship. Yeah, V definitely brings out the playfulness in Suga. He has no choice because V's gonna do it anyway. So it just kind of forces him to like accept it, you know, like it's not a big deal. That's so cute. I have the same earring as V. Oh, I wish I had it on right now. Wow, I can't believe V wore that earring. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a group like you, yeah. That was cute. Is that the end? I'm confused. Yeah, that was the end. Okay. I like this shipment. They are just so cute together. And this video makes me want to watch more videos because it definitely sparked a thirst for more compilations of moments with them together because I really enjoyed their dynamic duo. It was really, really fun to watch. And it included a lot of scenes from different places that they have been to that I haven't even seen before. So that was really cool and really fun. And yeah, guys, thank you for asking me to react to this video. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And I hope you enjoyed my reaction to it, of course. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys. Thank you so much.